I've been wondering, who's got longer hair, you or me?
Yours is longer than mine. Slightly.
Show me then.
You want me to get it?
Yeah.
Fuck's sake.
This looks like it's going to be an absolutely gorgeous head of hair.
She's bad.
Do it.
Oh, he knows he's got some silky locks. Look at him milking it.
Just in case you fancy me too much, I'll have
I'd fancy you too much.
I'll have to chuck the hair back up.
But you're flexing your muscles while you're putting
your
bloody hair.
What muscles? You noticed my muscles?
I did, yeah.
Did you?
Bit sure of himself, this one. Fancy him too much. As if.
I'd like to see you again.
What?
I'd like to see you again.
We said you'd like to see me naked. I thought, yeah, I know you would.
Not yet.
Aaron's nice, but there's a difference between confident and cocky. I don't know what I think about him, and I don't know what to say.
You could ask him what hair products he uses to get that gorgeous shine. Or how often he goes for a blow dry. Or anything.
Can I get a bill, mate?
Yeah, probably for the best, Azza.
Well, thank you for a lovely date. I've had a really good time.
It's been a pleasure to meet you and get to know you properly.
Is it just me, or will this date not end?
Anyway, I've got to get off now. Early morning tomorrow, babe.
Yeah, another full day doing fuck all.
Hello,
hey, how you doing, right?
I'm Max Hayden.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
You okay?
I'm good, how are you?
Yeah, I'm good, thank you.
Good stuff,
Max is much fitter than his picture. First impressions are good.
How's it doing?
Good, you know.
It's are
you
nervous? Good. I'm quite a chill person, sir.
How are you? No, I'm not.
Are you not?
I'm a wild one. Oh, yes, I'm very loud.
Yeah, I can see that. Right. My name's Patrick.
Oh, what's your name? Hello, babe. I'm Georgia.
Babe, not sure he cares. He just wants you to hold her.
The agents told me to let my date take control, so I'm going to be good and listen to what they say and give it a go. Okay, what do you think, Ashley? What would I like?
Okay, get the guys on. Yeah? Do you like dumplings?
Mm-hmm.
That's like.
Are you getting them
like Yorkshire pudding? No, 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 no. These are like pastry, and inside it's got like meat inside. Do you like it?
So, like, so basically, like pizza and
pancakes. Maybe. Nah. Get the roast up wrong.
Do you know what? I don't mind this. He's taking control and ordering for me. Good start, babe. You're Max, aren't you?
It's Maxwell, but people call me Max.
It's Maxwell.
Maxwell sounds like a car magazine for dickheads. Maxwell.
Maxwell.
Maxwell, but people call me Max.
Maxwell.
She's still not got it.
What's your last name, Well?
Oh, God, this is painful. My last name is not Well, so Maxwell is my full name.
Right.
You want to call me Max? Have you ever heard Max before?
Oh, yeah, Max.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, Max. Yeah. Nothing
long.
A bit like this chat.
Max, that's fine.
Yeah, he did say that in the first place, Jules. Well, someone get me an answer, it's going to be a long day.
I am quite a musician, I do feel like when I'm speaking, I'm in a protective and I'm speaking, aren't I?
That's good.
But always equal. This is how I'm, what's my relationship today?
Yeah, but never be stronger than him.
This is where it works, right? If you're a man who leads, and the woman is going to follow that man, then she'll naturally become better anyway, because it's natural to her, and it's natural for the man to be the man. So overall, it works very well. That's what I find.
Yeah, and if you play your cards right, G, you might even buy you an Uber.
Yeah, you are. Trust me, you are. No, I feel as though the more we've seen each other, we've got to know each other. I've felt you a little bit more.